Alderman Douglas High School student David Hogg is adamant that the March for Our Lives Road to Change tour not just about school shootings, but all kinds of gun violence. For a moment, it's become a movement. We got to include everybody that's been fighting to shoot. They started with a discussion at a restaurant here, and are also headed out to register voters in a public housing complex. Ramon Contreras has been on the 80-state tour, and today he's returning to his hometown. We really go out to those key districts where there's a large Hispanic community, and get those people registered to vote and make sure that there's no blockades. Mayor de Blasio is also planning on hosting a number of private meetings. In South Bronx, Steve Burns, WCBS, News Radio 880.
The 7-year-old boy died about 10 days after he was found not breathing at a town water park in East Brunswick, New Jersey. The mayor's office would only say the death stemmed from a swimming accident at Crystal Springs Family Home.
Time for the fall semester at Bergen Community College. Register now for programs like business administration, culinary arts, and fashion design at the state's number one college for associate and graduate. Bergen's renowned faculty, cutting-edge facilities such as Health Professions Integrated Teaching Center and nation-leading tutoring center offer students the opportunity to create their own success story. Don't wait. Classes at Bergen Community College begin September 5th.
Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey and Senior Vice President of Oncology Services, R&D J. Barnabas Collier. I invite you to learn more by visiting cinj.org/worldclasscancercare.
The underway to hearing from your kids watching your smartphone and the radio.com app. Download it and enjoy the experience in progress of your city.